It's my new VR headset.
That one has rails and a ladder.
No, I did that though.
Okay, do it from there to there.
You want me to go first? No, he does first. Wow.
Now after this one, we have to jump from that one to that one.
Let me get down here. Whoa, this is insane. This is insane. Whoa.
You can stand up. I can't.
Yeah, wait, how come you can actually stand up? Dude, wait, you can stand all the way up? Oh my gosh.
Now go.
That's what Brandon talks about.
You don't have to touch it.
Who's to say what's impossible? Will they forget? This world keeps spinning, and with each new day, I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade. But in some way.
In the way.
The mama pajama rolled out of bed and she ran to the police station. When the papa found out, he began to shout and he started the investigation. It's against the law. It was against the law. Oh, what did mama saw? It was against the law. The mama looked down and spit on the ground every time my name gets mentioned. The papa said, oh, if I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going, I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye, Rose, the queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Take me away, but the press let the story leak. Now when the radical preach come to get me released, we's all on the cover of Newsweek. And I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye to Rose, the queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard.